This video shows you how to select values matching search criteria in Qlik Cloud using the sheet action. In this example, we are going to create two actions. The first one that selects values in the product group field with sales greater than 2000. And the second one that selects only the values in the product group field that contains the string food. To create a new action, click on the Edit Sheet and, in the Advanced option, click Actions from the Sheet Properties. Click the Add Action button and, in the Action drop-down list, select the action Select Values Matching Search Criteria. From the field list, select Product Group. In the Value field, specify the search criteria as a string. In this example, we use an expression to calculate the sum of sales higher than 2000. When done, click Apply. You can optionally overwrite locked selections. Now, when the user navigates to the sheet, the selection will be applied. In this case, the values in the product group field with sales greater than 2000 will be selected. In the second sheet, we want to use a wildcard to search for a partial string. First, we add a clear all selection action and check the option Overwrite locked selection to ensure that all selections previously made are cleared for all the users that navigate to this sheet. Then we add the action Select values matching search criteria. As before, we select the field product group, but this time we use a wildcard to search for the string food. In this way, all the values in the product group that contain the word food will be selected. So when the user navigates to the product details sheet, a selection of values in the product group with sales greater than 2000 is applied. If you navigate to the next sheet instead, this selection is cleared due to the clear all selection action applied to this sheet, and a new selection for the values in the product group field that contains the string food is applied. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.